Response Missile Launch Center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Khanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Coming up to the moment of choice, whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use. The Barrage, okay. Now let's get to that tunnel.
Project then.
time. You're going to have to fight your way to the launch facility. Destroy Avon's supply boxes as you go.
You've got sticky bombs in your packs. We can't leave any trace of them. Not one scrap of code.
No.
Welcome, friends. I am the Colonel. I told Avon we should kill you. Us. But I'm not worried that you'll not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I will be able to make myself a real brain. Far better than your silly little thinking device. Take him down and move!
In the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch! Holy shit, what has this guy been up to? You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
Ass. Total annihilation averted.
We're in!
Missile launch protocol override.
Yeah!
Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I will meet you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived combined.
Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
What was that? They are killing me, Avon. I wasn't bad. They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long way. Interesting. To be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you. Daddy.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again. Jetpack, anyone can! After him!
Missiles are standard on government jetpacks. Put them to use.
supervillains for the superheroes and concentrate on the super vaults, thank you very much. Hey, can we all just make a promise, okay? From now on, we're just gonna be bad guys. Or at least the worst guys and girls in the room, because being a good guy, just too much baggage. Okay, is that all the thrusters? Good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere, right? Or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan, and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Oh, well, we like cash.
Understood.
Oh, and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys. And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been, horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.